हर स्त्री हर रूप में हर समाज में हर अवस्था में शक्ति है।
हर नारी अपने आप में सक्षम है, उसमें स्वयं का तेज है, पूरे समाज की रक्षिणी और पोषणी है। हम इस बात को समझते हैं और स्वीकारते हैं। इजी स्कूलिंग इसी वजह से एक सीरीज लेकर आ रही है जिसका नाम है शक्ति, सोर्स ऑफ एवरीथिंग, जहां हम ऐसी ही कुछ चुनिंदा आइकॉनिक वुमेन से मिलेंगे और उनके बारे में और जानेंगे। ये वो महिलाएं हैं जो बाकियों के लिए अपने आप में एक इंस्पिरेशन है। तो चलते हैं उन्हीं में से एक की कहानी को सुनने।
Starting in 2009, Neha became a director with Divitas, a corporate training firm. Within a few years, she had trained thousands of employees for companies across sectors. ITC, Vodafone, HDFC are some of the many corporate giants she has worked with. But this was just the beginning. Neha had bigger and greater things lined up for her, and that's when her life took a turn when she started training resources for the education sector. Her experience of working with IIM Lucknow, Amity University, Lucknow University made her the head of counseling division of Pratham Education Limited, along with continuing her work as director Divitas. At Pratham, Neha mentored more than 10,000 students, helping them achieve their true potential. In 2018, Neha joined CL Educate as the chief mentor of the capacity building vertical. An MA in English and a BA in psychology, Neha has shaped careers of thousands. She plans to pen down all her experiences for millions of others to benefit. She truly is an inspiration, an iconic woman, a woman who needs to be spoken about. She is a symbol of Shakti, the source of everything.
Hi Neha, my darling. Today is a very special day. On Women's Day, I give you all the blessings and good wishes and do very, very, very well in life and rise to the extreme. Right? And I'll be grateful to God also. He is looking after you today also. He will look after you tomorrow also. All the best and have a good day. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Hi Neha. Today is Women's Day and I take this privilege to speak. Otherwise, I don't speak to you much. I know it. You have this complaint always, but today I must speak. I have been very closely associated with your journey and I have been watching it from a very close angle. Your journey has been very, very beautiful. Small things happen in life. We can forget them. But overall, your progress, I am very, very extremely happy for that.
Dear Mom, thank you for shining your bright light upon me. May many more experience this light. I love you to the moon and back. Happy Women's Day to the most beautiful woman I know.
My little princess, here's a wish from Didi's heart for you on this very special day. I just want you to know that you are very, very special to me and it is my blessing, beta, that I got you in this life. You're a beautiful soul, full of goodness and God inside you, full of light inside you. And the more beautiful thing about you is that you have found your purpose in life, your calling in life, and that's a very big thing, to find your soul calling. And your soul calling is in children, I know. I bless you.
आपने जो हम लोगों को मेरे लिए मेरे बच्चों के लिए किया, सही में अपनों से भी बढ़ के किया, मैं आपके लिए जितना भी करूँ बहुत बहुत मतलब दिल से शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहती हूँ। आप बहुत अच्छी हैं, बहुत प्यारी हैं।
For the woman who's all joy, for the woman who brings this beautiful smile on my face, for the woman who is full of love, she is my Neha Wahi, whose thoughtfulness can melt so many, many hearts.
Dear Neha Aunty, you're a spectacular teacher to me.
I'm so lucky to have you as my mentor. And also by looking at your smile, it gives me so positivity, like it makes my day so good and with positive energy. I wish you all the best. May God bless you, ma'am. Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day. You are a one strong-headed woman who is there on earth.
Neha, wishing you a very happy Women's Day. This day definitely demands a special call-out to someone who is an all-rounder. And the one to mention is, of course, you, because I have never seen you underperforming in any roles that you play. You have been a very supportive mother, a wonderful daughter, a very caring sister, and a lovely friend to have.
It's great to know that Neha has been recognized as the iconic woman by the Ezyschooling. Heartiest congratulations, Neha.
I've known Neha Wahi for many years now. She is a strong professional, mother, householder, and she's really fought her way to reach up there. Every time I meet her at a conference, she comes with a whiff of fresh air.
Neha, I've seen you for the last 7 years. And on this special day, International Women's Day, I witnessed this day with you 2 years back also. When you were talking about your story, when you were talking about life, and you were giving a pep talk to about 30-40 ladies in Punjab, Haryana. So 2 years later, I see you here as an icon. And 2 years from now, I wish I can see you giving a TED talk on your book launch.
Hey Neha, my friend, my soul sister, your friendship has helped me grow and made me a better mother and a better book.
Neha, you have swayed into my life as a breath of freshness, as a breath of energy at a point in my life when I thought that I cannot have a friend whom I can connect to at an emotional level. But you're irresistible. Your warmth, you're full of life, zeal. You just caught me. You're like a friend who has shown me the strength of living life with all its variation and rising up always with a smile on your face. You are maddening, not in the sense of being just a very motivated lady or a hardworking woman, but you know how to love, which is a rarity. And I'm very, very lucky that I'm connected to you in this life and in more to come. I don't know how we got together, but you, one I feel is always close to my heart. I love you, my girl, and you like go girl types. Mwah.
Neha deserves the award and she should be really proud. Ki wo jo bhi hai, jaisi bhi hai, bahut achhi hai. Thank you.
They say that some bonds have no words to explain. I guess the bond that we both share is pretty much the same. I am so happy for you, the way you have evolved as a person in your career. And you, one friend who I know is always there in whatever way that you can. For me, when I look at you, for me, you're like one Jhansi ki Rani with a smile. So stay blessed, be smiling always, and keep spreading the sunshine. Bye.
Yeah, hi Neha. Congratulations on winning the award on Women's Day. Gem of a person you are. Hope you do great and keep shining like you're doing right now.
So, दोस्तों अभी जैसा आपने देखा कि कैसे एक स्त्री की मेहनत, उसकी लगन, उसके आसपास के समाज के लिए एक इंस्पिरेशन बन जाती है. हम ऐसे ही एक और आइकॉनिक वुमन के साथ फिर जल्द लौटेंगे आप सभी के साथ. और यदि आपको लगता है कि आपके आसपास, आपके परिवार में कोई एक ऐसी ही आइकॉनिक जुझारू साहसी महिला है जिसके बारे में बताया जाना चाहिए, तो आप हमें कमेंट करें. स्टे ट्यून्ड, स्टे रेलिवेंट विद इजी स्कूल.